all morning long.
And now, back to Sonic X.